And I wonder if you know how it really feels to be left.